We got the official word today on what went wrong when a stage collapsed at the Indiana State Fair last August. 7 people were killed when the stage came down in heavy winds as the country group Sugarland was getting ready to perform. 2 reports today said the rigging was not up to industry standards and officials did not have an adequate emergency plan.